There's no way that this is actually good, but we're gonna give it a try anyway. First, you take the pickled garlic and drain the vinegar. Just a little bit of sriracha, or a lot. Some chili flakes. Lastly, just a bit of thyme. I'm not the biggest fan of garlic, but I did promise my mama I was always gonna try everything once. This is what they ended up looking like, so let's give them a taste. Hold up. Wait a minute. This thing bussin'. It is fire.